Most French voters are now dissatisfied with Emmanuel Macron's performance, a dramatic decline for a president who basked in a landslide election victory less than 4 months ago. A poll published on Sunday, conducted by IFOP for newspaper Le Journal du Dimanche, JDD, showed the president's dissatisfaction rating, rising to 57%, up from 43% in July. 40% expressed satisfaction with the centrist leader, down 14 points from July. French government spokesman Christophe Castaner said the ruling party was going through a tricky time, but added that displeasing some people was a price worth paying if the government wanted to push through reforms. "Yes, we are encountering difficulties, but you cannot just spend your time only looking at polls when you're in government," Castaner told BFM TV. Macron, who is midway through a schedule of official visits to various European capitals, has suffered a number of setbacks since being elected, including tough debates in Parliament over labor reform, a standoff with the military, and cuts to housing assistance. Social media commentators and political opponents criticized the president after it emerged he spent €26,000, £24,000, on makeup during his first 100 days in office, and he also backed down on plans to give his wife a formal, paid role as First Lady after a public backlash. Bernard Sanaynes, head of French polling company Elabe, said the latest survey could encourage Macron's political opponents. After his party won a commanding majority in parliament, it could mean, for the government, that the opposition mobilizes itself again, Sanaynes told BFM TV. The IFOP poll showed the cumulative drop in Macron's popularity ratings since May was bigger than that of previous socialist president François Hollande over the same period. The poll also showed a drop in popularity for the prime minister, Edouard Philippe, with 47% expressing satisfaction with him, down 9 points from last month. Macron heads for autumn showdown with unions and push to transform labor laws. Read more. Macron, France's youngest leader since Napoleon, faces a big test next month when the far-left CGT trade union leads a rally to protest against plans to deregulate the labor market. "Now is the key time, with the labor executive orders to be presented," said François Savary, chief investment officer at Geneva-based investment firm Prime Partners.